Everyone, I hope you've been practicing hard your cha-cha technique, your basic. So today we're going to add on your three side breaks with an Alemana turn. Now, the steps really are the same up until the girl does the Alemana turn, and that's about the only change. So here we go. From the start, I'll do the men's steps first. I'll get Emily to come behind me. And as you've already practiced your technique and your basics, we can go through this pretty quickly because the technique's the same all the way through. So here we go. Two basics, ready, and we go. Lock your right leg. Lock your left. Making sure that your right knee is tucked behind your left heel, your left knee there. See that? All right. We're here like this. Now I lock my right. Keep your left heel off the ground. Cha-cha. Lock it. Now when I do the cha-cha, both knees reflex. There we go. Lock. Lock. Cha-cha. Lock. So in other words, bend and straight. And we go straight. Straight. Bend. Bend. Straight. And straight. And notice when I do my back basic, I always point my front toe. Straighten, and remembering as one leg locks, the other knee must relax. As that knee locks, the other knee relaxes. So here's my back basic. Lock, lock, bend, bend, straighten. We're going to do three side breaks. Now, if you're doing your technique, you should already know how to do a side break. Same technique. Lock your left leg. Lock your right leg. Cha, cha, lock. Lock our right leg. Lock our left leg. Cha, cha, lock. Now, lock our left leg. Lock your left leg. Lock your right leg. Try and get a horizontal flexion through your hips. And cha, cha, lock. Remember, all hip action comes from good leg action. You must get your legs right first. Alemana turn. Lock, lock. Cha, cha, cha. I don't think we need to do that anymore, so I'll get the girls to come around, and I'll get Emily to come around behind me, and we'll do the girls. Ready? So girls, just the same thing as the men. You've done all this technique. This thing really hasn't changed until we get to your Alemana turn. Here we go. And you go. Lock. 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 Cha, cha, lock. Or I can say locking. Lock it. Bend, bend, straight. Keep that left heel up. Lock it. Lock it. Bend, bend, lock it. Lock it. Lock it. Bend, bend, lock it. Now, here comes your first side break. Locking. One thing I do need to remind you, everyone, is we tuck that knee, as I said before, the hollow of that knee in there, behind that baby bit there. But my right toe is always turned out towards my right shoulder, my left toe always out towards my left shoulder. So here's the side break. Locking, locking. Bend, bend, locking. Locking, locking. Bend, bend, locking. Locking, locking. Bend, bend, locking. Now, Alemana turn it on. We go. Step. Girls, would help if I explain that slightly to you. So girls, I'm going to head, I'm not sure what angle to call that. Is that a diagonal? Maybe 45 degrees. I will come through, leaning through on the inside edge of my big toe. See, my knee comes first, inside edge of my big toe. I step, and I now lock my leg. As I do, now place my hip out to the left. As I turn, notice how I'm rolling my right foot underneath my right hip. I'm not closing, but we're rolling underneath my right hip. And I'm going to come out in an angle straight ahead there. Once again, on the inside edge of my big toe. And did you notice how my right leg straight and my left heel lifted off the ground? That's projecting my weight out in front of my foot. Now I turn, and go. Bend, bend, straight. So let's do that Alemana turn. Lock the right, hip set. I step forward. Notice I'm leaning with the inside edge of my big toe. I lock it. Turn my hip. I've got my foot underneath my hip. I now step in the back. my turn. Cha, cha. All right, girls, I think that's all you need to know about that. Go away, have a good practice. Excuse me. Enjoy, and I look forward to hearing your comments. Bye for now.